Donna, Donna. Wait until you see this. Everybody wants to hang out at the pool, but this is not good. Apparently, the alligators, they like the water too. Go figure that one out. This 9-foot creature was relaxing at the bottom of a family's pool in Palm Beach Gardens, Florida. A professional trapper was able to wrangle that gator out of the pool and haul him away right there in the truck. I mean, can you imagine that?
Just
hey, kids, now. Let's go to the pool. And mom, there's something in the bottom.
Literally. I mean, we once had a little garden snake in a pool filter. My daughter has never gone into it again without like looking in the filter first.
You got to be careful out there.
Yeah.
Gators are out there.